एक्ट्रेस डिजाइनर मंदिरा बेदी मेड हर लैक्मे फैशन वीक समर रिजॉर्ट 2014 डेब्यू थर्सडे एंड शोकेस्ड अ सारी कलेक्शन टाइटल्ड रियल वुमेन. शी ऑल्सो सरप्राइज द ऑडियंस व्हेन शी प्रेजेंटेड हर मदर गीता बेदी एज अ शो स्टॉपर. Dressed in a blue sari with golden border, Geeta looked elegant when she hit the ramp. When asked to say a few words, this is what Mandira's mother said.
I'm not much of a speaker. I'm very, very proud to be here and to be here for the as a showstopper.
The runway was flush with Mandira's summer saris in shades like blue, pink and green among others, with golden border. There were a few printed saris too. As she had said earlier, her collection was high on effects and low on embellishments.
People kept asking me about the name of my collection, and designing the collection was easier than coming up with a name. But the concept for my show was about real women, was about my mom being the showstopper. And I think saris are something that cut across every age, every shape, every size, every height. And I wanted to have women who are real life superstars walking for me. And can I tell you, it was tough to get all these wonderful, very, very busy ladies to come and walk for me, but they did, and my mom walked the showstopper, as a showstopper, and this is my first show, and I don't know what to say as a designer, actually. It's quite exciting, and normally I sit with the designer and talk about the designer's collection, but this feels really nice. It's great to be on a platform like Lakme Fashion Week. This is my first, this is my debut as a designer on this platform, and absolutely incredible, and I don't feel like this at the end of any other kind of show, which I've hosted, as I'm feeling at the end of this show, as designer, where all beautiful women and beautiful models carrying off and wearing my collection. That's very nice.
Mandira ventured into fashion designing last year and even opened a signature store in Mumbai. The ongoing fashion event, which started Wednesday, will continue till Sunday. IANS report.